G'day, Hiff here for HIF Health Insurance. Today, I'm talking with Rhea, one of our valued members. G'day Rhea, how are you today?
Hey Hiff, I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I am fantastic, thank you for asking, and thank you so much for joining us today.
You are most welcome.
Now tell us all here at the Hiff Lounge, how long have you been a member of HIF Insurance?
I've had my own policy for about 3 years. Before that, I was a member of my parents' policy.
You've gone independent from the parents.
I have.
So the peace of mind that you get from health insurance allows you to live an independent life, live in your own house away from the parents?
Yes, it does.
So Rhea, tell me, what are some of the things you appreciate most about the insurance cover you get from HIF?
It's great value and it's really easy to claim. Mm-hmm. Every time I've had to make a claim, it's been really straightforward and everything that I've had to do with them has been really good. Every time I've spoken to them on the phone, they've been super helpful and they make things straightforward.
Have you ever used the app?
No.
Did you know there's an HIF app? If you don't have your card on you, if you happen to get stuck without your card, you can just take a photo of the receipt, go straight to the app, sorted.
Awesome.
Yeah. Download it.
I will.
You mentioned that you have made some claims. What have you had to claim for?
Mostly dental and optical.
Yes, it's very important to look after your fangs and your peepers.
Yep.
Or your teeth in your case. I've got canine, look at these.
Wow.
Yeah.
You keep them good.
I do keep them. I've got dental, full dental with my pet insurance. Do you like dogs?
I love dogs.
Really?
I do.
Tell me about it.
I volunteer at a rescue, at a dog rescue, the Staffy and Bully Breed Rescue.
Get out of town.
And I foster dogs and look after them until they find their forever home.
What kind of dogs mostly?
Mostly Staffies.
Oh, Staffies. Some of my best friends are Staffies.
Yeah.
I love cute. Staffies. They're so full of energy.
Yeah.
You don't have a dog of your own?
I have a foster dog at the moment.
What's its name?
Bronson.
Bronson! Is it a Staffy?
Yes.
Before we wrap up the interview, do you think you could maybe give me a little scratch on the head?
Yeah.
Come on over. Yes, 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 yes. Ah ha! This is my favorite part of the job. Oh. Left, left, left. Yes! Oh, Rhea, you're amazing! Thanks for your loyalty to HIF, Rhea, and thank you so much for chatting with us today. You've been fantastic.
Thank you for having me.
This is Hiff, signing off!